Barbados came to an end on August 23rd. The main event was the Ardena Handicap for the top class horses over 1570 metres. 12 of the best thoroughbred runners in Barbados faced the start of the charming Garrison Savannah course near Bridgetown.
And on the inside, making it happen, settling between them, Super Jedna on the inside, Victory Guard, highly honored between horses, Captain Charlie on the outside, Midnight Tornado tucking in behind those, in comes Tika Shah, Z Dancer to the outside with Rock Diamond against the rails, Fast has only one beaten to at this stage, that's Prudence Stream. They race by the five for all marker, make their way down the back stretch and making it happen, taking them along. Merry Gallop clear by 2 lengths from Urgent Jean. That gap shortens down to just 3/4. On the outside, Super Jabba is right there in contention. On the inside, With Regard is right there. Then comes Highly Honored, rushing up on the outside already. Captain Charlie is tucked away there on fifth. Then comes on the outside, With Regard. On the inside, Rock Diamond. Midnight Tornado rallies into contention. Prudence Stream Fast is still off at this stage. They race with about 2.5 to go, and it is making it happen. That comes under a rip already. Stable Companion, Super Jabba on the outside. Here comes Captain Charlie on the outside with Asian Jane on the rails, getting right into contention. Z Dancer as well, With Regard is there with a chance, and Midnight Tornado has a lot of work to do. They come to the judge, and Captain Charlie strikes the lead on the outside. Look at happen, rallying on the inside. Super Jabba, Asian Jane to do on the inside. Z Dancer comes with a run on the outside, but it is Captain Charlie, and look at happen in a stretch Joe. But Captain Charlie begins to stamp his authority now. Captain Charlie on the outside, making it happen to the inside. Captain Charlie, making it happen. Captain Charlie wants to play a leg from making it happen.